Mwah. I love you. Go back to your feline world.
Turn it up, Johnny.
Let's go into the terminal.
Smurfs too.
What do you have to say?
M-I-C-K-E-Y-M-O-U-S-A.
What does that spell?
Mickey Mouse.
Garbage compactor?
Mickey Mouse.
Jose? Jose?
He's ready to fly. Into security. Here we go.
Oh. No! No, Jose!
Whoa!
Oh, look at the clumsy man on the moving sidewalk.
Travel smart. Travel S-mart.
I love Orlando Airport.
I love Orlando Airport too. I love that fountain.
Ooh.
This one isn't
any,
this one ain't that much more comfortable.
Oh. Let's see.
Joey.
Let's see.
Go to Ben.
Good night.
I kind of
Good night. Good night. Now let's see my living conditions.
You might want to get on your gurney.
I'm in the infirmary.
I'm gonna shut off the light.
Less pain.
Oh, you feel this? You feel this? Wow. You feel those springs?
Well, this one ain't that much better, so.
Good night, world. I'll see you tomorrow.
Set the alarm, 5:30.
But good night.
Hey Siri.
Shh. I don't even know what these are. Apples? What is this? The most important meal of the day.
I want you to want to sit with us.
That bus was that.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Look at that sunset, or rise, or whatever you call it.
Next stop is the bus to the hotel.
What are you doing? Yeah, we like the back.
We're going to the back.
We always go to the back. We are at Pop Century Resort.
Hello.
Hello. If I were a rich man, yigga digga 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 digga, all day long I'd biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man. Boy. We're just dropping off our luggage and we're going to Epcot next. If you want to, the strategy, they locked it. Sometimes they don't lock it. But here's a few here. My old criminal ways, yeah. Let's just test these, see if they have anything on them. 45 points, look at that. They have these things in all the arcades. You go in, take them out, scan them. 110 points. I'm rich.
Okay.
Let's swing this thing.
Skyliner Mountain.
There was an accident on me?
Yep.
They climbed.
Randall.
Howard Hughes is gonna change the world. I promise you.
Did you ever meet Howard Hughes?
No, I never met Howard Hughes.
Really?
Like, he's a lot older than me.
Oh.
Well, Howard Hughes is gonna change the world.
Take us to Paris.
I'll smack you across that.
Is that where we're going?
Collect your belongings and watch yourself.
Ciao.
Thank you.
Buongiorno.
Let me tell you about how C-3PO changed the world.
Let me show it change your world.
Ah, Paris. Bonjour.
Land of flying cars.
Pizza Planet, yeah.
You ready to run?
No, I'm not running
anymore. You got to.
Shut up. You ran a 5K and you got first place in your age group. She was the only one.
Remember that?
I'm gonna say this, you'll call it. I was the only one in my age.
This is rope drop.
We're in Canada?
Canada.
Oh.
Oh, you wanna go ice fishing, eh?
We'll never do that again. Canada Pavilion, eh?
We're in line for Frozen Ever After, or whatever it's called. Formerly known as Maelstrom, one of my favorite rides.
Man, Disney, why do you make bad changes?
I think this line would be much cooler if they didn't have those paintings. Especially with the cheesy blue screen screen background. Looks like a school picture. It looks like a school picture, yeah. It'd be cool if it was just the Norwegian stuff.
Because there's an actual mural like coming up of like Elsa and like a story. It's like the story of the first movie.
That's kind of cool, but this is just kind of dumb. Just a Chewbacca medal.
I've been talking to King Candy.
And two school pictures.
King Candy gave me this medal.
Over the falls.
Elsa needs a cheeseburger.
Now we're going to real minutes, right?
Yeah.
Free caballeros.
Yeah, exactly. Let's go to Mexico. I'm going to try not to be too cynical, but I must say that was very disappointing.
Why?
All right, let's go into Mexico. It's time for our annual fiesta.
Bye.
Dance, yeah. Do dance.
Hola.
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 No, you don't!
Look at that fountain. Look at that fountain. Oh my god. Oh my god, they're actually real. Yes, Metropolis. What's his name?
Punchito.
More like Punchito.
Punchito.
Punchito. Punchito. Punchito. Yeah, we're going to
Rocky Morning.
To play my song again. I used this song in the Powerline Trail back in January. Check it out, Spaceship Earth. Or no, Mission Space.
Bye, family. What planet am I on?
Cameron, you know, I went to space one time. I went to space one time with a field trip on a magic school bus.
Miss Frizz.
With the frizz.
Store personal items in the compartment in front of you. Then reach up and pull down on the restraint.
You ready, Johnny? You ready to go to space? You ready? Space. Space.
Ground control to Major Tom.
Woo! Mission control, the tower's clear. They're all yours.
Space. Hawaii! Look at the moon.
Just launched from the Pacific.
What? That doesn't make sense. Italy!
Oh, the map I found was Chinese. Let me just put that there.
Yeah,
I saw
a green goblin.
Oh, lunch. Astronaut vanilla ice cream sandwich. I'm gonna eat this shit. Mm. Way up there, that's the land. This is delicious, by the way.
We're only making plans for Nigel.
Oh my god. I forgot his name's Nigel.
We're only making plans for Nigel.
Senses and Nigel, though? It's XTC The Rise.
Yeah,
I'm
Dr. Chairman of the Imagination Institute. Hello, on your tour, you'll see how a plane
will unlock the senses, their sight, sound.
Of course! Imagination is just turning your thinking upside down. So, as you can plainly see, imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc. Imagination is a blast!
The man on the moon.
Now we're going to, where are we going?
Love the land, I think.
Love the land. The myth. Of the upside down waterfall. Ready? Don't attack me, please. No! I'll do it again. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Sure, there, yeah.
Look at me. We're only making plans
for Nigel.
I think.
Why are these strollers going so fast? Where they gotta be?
They don't think I'm normal.
Is it a
waterfall? What's your saying on the app?
You ready to go on Thorn, Yaya?
Going on Thorn.
They said it was going to be a 45 minute wait. That was not 45 minutes. That was like.
It wasn't even 20.
That was 10 minutes, maybe. Patrick Warburton. He's the wolf.
So where we want to go? Sword into town. We are ready for takeoff.
Iceland? There's no ice in Iceland, Yaya. Imagine they actually threw dust in our eyeballs. Living with the land. Here we go.
Welcome to a voyage of discovery and awareness of the richness, the diversity, and the often surprising nature of living with the land. In the desert, nature has created a very different, but no less beautiful, living system. Of all the forces at work on the land, humans have had one of the most profound effects.
The greenhouse.
Welcome to our living laboratory. These are just a few of the edible plants that have been an important source of nutrition for people living in the tropics.
Oh, yeah, the fish.
When we mention farming, you probably don't think of fish.
The water in the tanks. As a result, we're able to save millions of gallons each year.
Yeah. Hey, I forgot what the name of the ride is. What is it?
I don't know. Ratatouille Adventure?
The Ratatouille ride. Hey, Lemon Lady.
Yes?
We just shot a commercial for my class. It took about 5 minutes. I'm going to put that right here just so you can watch it because it's absolutely horrible.
Ah,
I'm in lemon heaven right now, and you can join me by drinking some of Lemon Lady's lemonade. Let's go test just how delicious this lemonade is.
Hey, young lady, would you like to try some of Lemon Lady's lemonade?
I sure would. Wow, this is the best lemonade I ever had. I'm in lemon heaven.
What I might do is have you guys hang out.
Ooh, it's like a buffet.
Into the night. Into the night.
What? That's it?
We are on our way to Italy, going to World Showcase
to get some Viennapoli pizza.
Here's Morocco. I'm doing Moroccan dance. You know that Ishtar is in Morocco?
Yeah. Oh, that's where the dick wall was.
What? Look at these people. Oh my god, they're drunk.
We're in Italy, mom. Buongiorno.
Ciao.
What?
Sopranos.
We're gonna go to Hollywood. We're gonna go to Hollywood. If he needs to leave early, he's just exhausted.
No, my mom wants.
I go in the heat of the day.
Okay. But I think pizza. If anything,
let's eat.
Would rather
leave. So delicious.
Yeah, shout out, humans.
And just like that, it's all gone.
Ready?
Is it good?
Scream inside.
Is it good? I'm gonna try mine.
It is good.
Oh yeah, our birthdays are like back to back, by the way. Goodbye, Italy. Arrivederci.
It's a difficult responsibility to be the number one toy stealer.
That's me.
Yeah.
Now introducing Burgermeister Meisterburger.
Test track, baby.
That's from Stacy and Musty Disney. And the old one. Oh God. We are in test track.
Sponsored by the worst car company.
The future is here for them.
Engine. There we go. All right, who cares about the engine? Next.
A muscular engine.
A muscular gas-powered bus.
Make it a bus color.
No, it's gonna be more orangey.
Accessories.
That's ours.
Yahoo! 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 Yes, in first! Bus is in first place!
Bus!
Yeah, bus! Let's go! Bus!
Bus.
Come on.
One more.
No!
Yes.
What?
I want.
Just stupid lawnmower one over the bus.
That's a 3-1.
guys? What's wrong with you guys?
We gotta wait anyways for them.
Big ball. Spaceship Earth. Dance! Dance! With Nemo and friends.
There's a light that's shining down the tunnel there for that.
Hello, explorers!
Hello, Chums.
Please.
Ah! Jellyfish!
Jellyfish! Stop playing games!
Games? I love games!
Look at all the fish! Look at the eel.
Isn't that real?
Yes, it's real. They're all real. Wow, look at it. Look at the manatees. They're so cool and fat. Whoa, look at all the fish. I think that's a shark right there. Look at it. You see it?
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
Oh.
Whoa, is there
one? Yeah, that was a shark. Yeah, he's gonna eat you like in Jaws 3.
Look at him.
Oh, he's over here.
Look at him.
Aw. What is it?
It's apple sausage.
Alright, I'll try it. It's apple sausage.
He went ahead.
That's good. Here we go, back on the Skyliner to Hollywood Studios. Yay!
The apple pie thing was good, right?
It was good. Yeah. A little too sweet for me. What is this?
No more sorcerer hat. Eject. Excited? So awesome.
You will love it. I promise you that.
I think it's fun. It's scary. The boiling room.
The boiler room is scary.
Yeah,
I won't even lie. The boiler room is scary. Ready, Johnny?
Here we go.
Sure could use a cleaner.
Oh yeah.
Look, you can't even see it for the plexiglass.
You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension.
Tower of Terror. You're scared, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm nervous.
Colin's first time.
Did you know that shot in the, when he points at the elevator was actually from an actual Twilight Zone episode?
Yeah, your first time, your second time, but the first time you were like 2 years old, so you didn't really remember.
How long does it take?
Go down and see what number you are standing on. That will still be your number in one moment. We will be moving you over to this platform here.
That was a little bit of a switcheroo, but now you're ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
My frozen lemonade. Now we're headed towards the Great Movie Ride, which is not the Great Movie Ride anymore. Now it's what? Mickey and Minnie's Great Train Ride?
Yeah, something like that.
Apparently we work here.
I guess so.
Some lady in a wheelchair just came up to us asking us for directions for a wheelchair. I guess she thought we worked here. Colin. No, we were like, and she's like, oh, I'm sorry, I thought you worked here.
So, what's funny is,
Barely. Beautiful day for a picnic.
Yep, we're off to the park.
See y'all there.
Nothing
can stop. Excuse me, you there?
Oh, me?
Do you mind if
Scotland's good people in the park through politics this year, Loki, believe.
That's
like
a lot of paperwork, but...
Colin, it's like Jurassic Park.
Why flies?
Hi, John. Hi, John.
They spray me with water again. I'm gonna kill him.
Oh, my God.
Ready, and... 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Oh, excellent!
Hi, picnickers! Told you nothing was gonna go wrong!
I'm pretty sure Daisy's a supervillain.
The Resistance desperately needs your help in our fight against Kylo Ren and the First Order. Welcome to the cause. May the Force be with us.
Now resume at the hotel. Welcome to Pop Century Resort. We're in the 90s building, building 8. Look at this.
Keyboard.
Let's find our room, okay? What is it? 28846. Also, I got two things of chocolate milk. because I'm thirsty. 2466. 2467.
Mm. Hello, chum. Are you naked?
Jesus, put some clothes on. Trent. Why is Phineas and Ferb on?
Hello, chum.
Hi.
How you
You're
doing?
You're actually on my side, so why don't you bring everything over there?
Yeah, kick me out of your
we
home.
We came in and we're like, wait, and then I remembered from animation that that's the other bed.
Oh, yeah. Let's check this out.
I'm like, wait, that ain't gonna work.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's only one bed. We need How was resistance?
Oh, it was cool. It was cool.
So I don't know what we're doing for a month, but we went in the pool.
Yeah, this one out here.
Yeah, why is this chair wet?
Oh my god. Should we come?
No. We're not.
What?
We're not.
We cooked mac and cheese wrong.
Well, he did.
What?
Because no. There's no microwave in here.
It looked like eggs.
And he put water in it, and that's right. And we could have made it if he hadn't done that. Because we could have just.
What did he do?
Well, he put cold water in it, like you would if there's a microwave.
Yeah.
But there's no microwave.
So you made cold mac and cheese.
He did. He put cold water on it, like you do if there's a microwave. Then I'm like, well, maybe I can fix it with hot. Because if you have hot water, that's all you really need. We'll be right back.